met a young woman who would become a dear friend of mine, and her name is Claire Weinland. And Claire and I one day were talking about love and life and dating. And at one point I asked her if she had ever dated somebody with her own illness, which was cystic fibrosis. And she looked at me like I was crazy. And I later found out that cystic fibrosis patients can't be anywhere near each other. They actually keep them isolated. Immediately I thought, number one, how just freaking lucky I was to be able to go home and kiss my wife or hug my best friend. And the fact that I don't have to use a cannula or an oxygen tank to breathe. When you have cystic fibrosis, two CF patients are told that they cannot get any closer than 6 feet. However, in our script and in our film, which you'll have to wait to find out, our hero decides that she wants to take a foot back, hence the title, 5 Feet Apart. Will himself needed to be reminded of what he has to live for, and he had kind of given up. And Stella, on the other hand, needed to be reminded and shown that there is more to live for. And together, they're a kind of unique combination and an unexpected pairing. And a kind of through Stella, trying to help Will do his treatments, which were really not for Will, but they were for Stella, so she could focus on hers, they find a unique connection.